Oh, good. More creepy places.
Oh, I get it now. This has been funny. When the necrotic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the marshmallow man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all.
Yeah, good job, Ray. Good job. Okay, so just to recap, we found out that Gozer can only come back to his first destructive form. So Ray basically saved us when he was thinking of the Stay Puft Man somehow in the first movie. Good job, Ray. Now I like you even more than Bill Murray.
Up there. It's getting worse.
So we gotta find
This is at the Central Park. I'm used to it. You still in your wallet?
Okay, so we gotta find Winston, Egon, and Bill Murray. See, this is not detailed at all. I have no idea where to go. Okay, never mind. It should be this way. Now, these crypts kind of freak me out. Huh. Hello there. What's this? There is a flower thing. Not that way. Maybe it's over here. This?
Come on!
Oh wait, did that door just open? No. Confused. Oh. That was invisible. Can't open this door. Not the right one, but there should be more of these open, I bet. Oh, there's more here. That.
Means one of two things. Either we're in trouble or we're dead.
Is there a difference?
Hey, where are the tested proton packs in the right?
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Hey.
Wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
That's not good. Where's Ray? What is he doing? Decently annoying. Okay, now this music is creepy. Oh, tracking me toward that? Are you serious? Come on. Whoa!